Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. Ruth here, and this is the Rockruff promo 120, SM 120. It's finally back to a promo instead of all those reverse arts. Not reverse arts, alternate arts. Okay. Aha! And if I don't get anything good, then I'll give you the code card that's behind this rock. So recycle that, which I totally missed. Oh, I didn't move the Veltal thing from the other opening. Whoops. Anyway, yes. Veltal. Anyway. Comes with the code. And this is just Rockruff playing with a Pokeball Frisbee. I guess it's a Frisbee. It looks like a Frisbee. I haven't actually touched a Frisbee in years. But, yeah. There we go. And all it can do is bite. As they develop, their disposition grows more violent and aggressive. Many trainers find them too much to handle and abandon them. Well, isn't that just sad? I didn't abandon them. Really? Alright, so here we have a Zygarde, 100%. Sweet. So let me just sniff it off the top. Okay. Alrighty then. So I'll keep that art over there. Okay. We got a psychic. Okay. Uxie. Unit energy. Amora. And what am I? Yeah, that's. I put the legendary Pokemon in a separate folder, even if it's not hollow, so. Helioptile. Furfru. Gumi. And that's, I think, a different artwork. Dewpider. Fennekin. I think that's also a different artwork. Ooh, we got an Ultra Beast. Thermosa. A High Jump Kick and White Ray. One of the Ultra Beasts. Okay. Short to the point phrase there. It refuses to touch anything, perhaps because it senses some uncleanness in this world. So, okay. So it's like people that have, it's a, what's the word, germaphobe or something? So that's kind of like that. Maybe. Ooh, sweet. We got a Diantha Holo. Rare. I think I heard something about them bringing back rare trainer cards, which is also cool. Because they mainly are, used to be just uncommon. I don't think there are any common trainer cards. Unless in the way, way old sets. But they've gone from mainly uncommon to a rare. So I don't know how many rares there are, but that's very nice. So this pack's pretty good, you know? You got a reverse Ultra Beast, that looks kind of like a dead fish, and Diantha. And obviously this cute little guy. So yeah, so that's pretty good, pretty good. So, and for the Rockruff, first one to get it, to work it out what it means, there you go. Try not to hog it all, whatever. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.